You sitting there at your bunker doorway, you're on your first date, and she's like, hey, take me in the bunker, end the world situation. Woo! Well, sweetheart, we gotta talk.
That's terrible. He's so nice.
We gotta talk, sweetheart. Let's get this straight. Alright, so there's gonna be some things. This guy that's about to happen in this bunker. At this point in time, my phone has a little bit of battery life on it. I'm putting the Jill Scott video. You see the can you do this? Because if it's end of world scenario, you're gonna be like, look, I need some type of entertainment, some type of action in my bunker. I got everything else situated. I got everything else situated. I got the food, I got the bunker, I got your protection.
Okay, and
so what's your purpose